Welcome. I'm back with my gameplay for Elden Ring. Let's go. Well, I had to announce it like that. Elden Ring.
Brave Tarnished, what is your business here? I'm afraid this is not a guest room. What's that peculiar look upon your face? Goodness, am I still a serpent? Oh, how dreadful. How dreadful indeed. Oh, forgive my distress. I ought to be thanking you for treating me as usual, despite this appearance. Brave Tarnished, this is my true form. My real name is ZORAYAS'S. Please forgive the deception. Do understand? This duplicity is my own doing. Lady Tanith speaks no falsehoods. And the volcano manor is just as it seems. lately. I am told that my mother, I am but people, and but you are not my secret. Now I share them. Please keep them. My secret. Now I share them. Please keep them.
If you follow this, it cannot come. Did you see her?
The girl.
Well, then perhaps.
But please,
her true visit.
Honestly.
Please,
her true visit.
Please,
her true visit.
Forgive me. My mind never ceases to churn of late. Well, I know I can trust you. I saw something slithering in the pitch black of night. It entered the room next to this one and never came out. If it took the form... Does the volcano manor hide some secret that Lady Tanith has kept from me? I realize that I shouldn't impose, but if you discover anything... Really? Oh, so... Oh my lady, was I not born by the... What? I remember this. Funny. It's a part. You have my gratitude. Thanks to you. I want to know... One day. I want to know how I was born and met one day. I one day.
Ah, this? You're new here.
But if you relax.
Go on. Hello again. Cheers for that.
Thank you.
Oh. It's you. I'm afraid there is something I must tell you. I was an unwanted child. Born not of grace, but of a hideous ritual. Something that can never be accepted. Not by men, nor serpents. Even Lady Tanith shouldn't accept me. I know that you have done so much for me, but I wish to ask one last kindness. Kill me, please. I thought that I feared nothing, but this, free me from this accursed frame. My champion, mother.
Thank you.
If you follow this heroic path, one day the Lord will see you. It cannot come a day too soon. She said that to you. I should have known something was wrong. The signs were clear enough. Well, ZORAYAS'S has placed her trust. Let some think about it. What, Matt? ZORAYAS'S, let some think. No. And she has no. Has she gone off? Why won't she just. May I ask? Not as the man. If she just have her drink to purge. Yes, my wish. No different than what I've no. Really. My gratitude. If you would. Please. Please. If you follow this heroic, it cannot. If you follow this heroic, it cannot.
Alright, I'm gonna wrap right here. This is the boss room. Yeah. About to fight him. Just kick off the next part. The wrap up Volcano Manor officially. And I don't know where I'm going next. I guess free roam till I head to the capital. Yo, thank you so much for watching. And I catch you in the next video. Peace.